Hey guys, it's Jack with Kapwing, and today I'm going to teach you guys how to fade your audio in and out online for free. Sometimes when you are video editing, you will need to fade in and out audio clips. Knowing how to fade in and out audio clips just makes for a more pleasant viewing experience, and it makes audio changes less abrupt. Today I'm going to show you how to fade in and out audio using our free online editor, Kapwing. But before we begin, make sure to subscribe to the channel to join an online community of modern creators. Also check out our Discord so you can keep up with the Kapwing staff and chat with other Kapwingers. And check out the TikTok where I'm making all sorts of tomfoolery. So firstly, let's take a look at an example of when fading in or out audio might be good for your video. So let's say that you have background music playing in the back like I do now, but you want to switch your background music. Maybe a different clip has a different vibe, or you're just looking to change up the pace in a video. If you don't fade the music in and out, it'll sound very abrupt, like this. Yikes, that was just horrible. Obviously, you can see it very abruptly sounds like it changes from one type of music to another, and that's because you didn't fade. But guess what? I'm gonna help you out with that. Now, if we change the song but we fade in and out, you can see that it is a much more pleasant listening experience and is not so abrupt. Your viewer will be none the wiser. So if you're interested in learning how to do this, keep on watching. Okay, so today we're gonna be doing this in our free online video editor, Kapwing. Make sure to click the first link in the description, and it'll take you right here. And then you can just log into your free account using the sign in button on the top right. And you can log in with like Google or Facebook, just so that when you export your video, the Kapwing watermark will not be there. So it's completely free. Don't worry. Just go ahead and do that. So then it'll take you to your workspace, and you can click new content, and you can either drag in files, click to upload them, or you can paste in a video URL. So I'm just going to drag in this clip. Okay, so firstly, I'm gonna show you how to fade an audio clip that is connected to your video. So say that you want to use this audio that is attached to your video. So you recorded with your iPhone, or you recorded with your in-camera microphone. So the first thing you're going to need to do is right click and then click detach audio. This is really important. You have to detach the audio to be able to fade in and out in Kapwing at this point. So just make sure you do that. Of course, you can also drag in external audio as well, which I will also show you how to do. So let's make a scenario where I want this music first, and then I want it to fade into this music. Just gonna delete the excess. So as I'm gonna show you, it sounds very abrupt right now.
Easy to resize your videos for TikTok.
You know what? I'm just gonna mute myself. But yeah, as you can see, that's very abrupt. It could be cool though, if it were faded. So the first thing that you're going to do is highlight the music audio file that you want to fade, and then click up to the effects tab on the right. And then you can see that there is the fade effect. So click that. Now we have a few options. So you can choose to fade in the intro, outro, or both. I'm going to fade in the outro. And then you can choose to fade in several different speeds. So you can fade in the default speed, slow speed, or fast speed. So let's try it now. Then I'm gonna do the same thing to this second clip. I'm going to go up to the effects tab, click the fade button, and then I'm going to do it on the intro. So then they fade into each other. This one's fading on the outro, this one's fading on the intro. Let's hear it now. So as you can hear, it definitely is a lot smoother, it's less abrupt. I'm even going to make it fade even slower on both of them though. I really like that. So this tool just makes audio adjustments and audio changes between different audio layers very much more subtle, which ultimately is good. The viewer doesn't want to be taken out of the moment and thinking about what edits you're doing in the video. You kind of just want to keep them along for the ride. So this should allow you to do that. So of course, like I said, you can also apply the fade to both the intro and the outro. You can make it fast. And if you decide ultimately that you don't want the fade anymore, you can just click the none button. And once again, if you want to do this and you aren't seeing the fade button under the effects tab, it's probably because you're highlighting the video and not the audio. And if your video and audio are in one, just make sure to right click and then click the detached audio button. And then once you click your new detached audio, you'll be able to go to the effects tab and choose the fade button and do all of that. So just remember that to fade audio, it has to be solely an audio clip, not attached to a video clip. Then when you're done, you can just go ahead and click the export video button in the top right? And then it'll process and you can download your video once you're done. So I'm happy with that. I'm just going to click the download button and then I can post anywhere I want. All right, guys, that was it. I hope this was helpful. Make sure to subscribe to our channel to join an online community of modern creators. Also check out the Discord so you can keep up and chat with the Kapwing staff and with other Kapwingers. And check out the TikTok where I am making all sorts of tomfoolery. Comment down below any questions that you may have and also any video requests. We are more than happy to make them for you. And we'll see you guys in the next one.